x squared minus 8x plus 12. Oh, I can do this. Okay, wait. This time, I can actually show you that I can do this yet, okay? All right. X squared minus 8x plus 12. That equals to x squared minus 6x minus 2x plus 12. So that is x minus 6 and minus 2x minus 6. Which means x is either 2 or x is equal to 6. F*** you, my... X is either 2 or 6! You! Haha, my... My big throbbing...